वेलकम बैक टू अनदर एंड्रॉइड ट्यूटोरियल ऑफ स्प्लैश स्क्रीन एंड्रॉइड स्टूडियो विथ एनिमेशन। सो इन दिस वीडियो लेट मी शो यू व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू बिल्ड। सो वी आर गोइंग टू बिल्ड वन स्प्लैश स्क्रीन लाइक दिस। सो फर्स्ट लेट मी स्टॉप ऑल द थिंग्स एंड अगेन हियर इट इज। सो वी आर गोइंग टू डिजाइन दिस स्प्लैश स्क्रीन विथ एनिमेशन। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विथ टूडेज वीडियो। So to save our time, I had designed my layout. I will tell you what we had done. So first click on your package name and right click on it. When you right click on it, you will find one dialog and type new and go to activity and select empty activity. And here you have to give the name of your second activity or dashboard activity. So I am going to write dashboard. So then click on finish and you will get this type of activity in the Java folder and your layout folder. You can see like that. So this is folder which we had got here. You can see that this is our second screen. So we don't have to do any work in that Java folder, but in activity dashboard you have to design your dashboard. So here I had written simply a text view with the name of dashboard activity so we can identify it. So here I had created the width of text view is wrap content, its height is wrap content, and given its font family and color is black, size 36 sp given, and set that alignment to center and given the padding and margin of 5 dp and constrain them to the parent. So this much work we had done in our activity underscore dashboard layout. And now to add animation, we had created new directory by right click on res folder, new and directory. When you simply write in anim, so you will get one directory here. So when you right click on that directory, then click new and animation resource file. So here you have to give the animation file name. So here I am giving animation and then click on OK. So you will find this animation file and then you have to click on new animation resource file and give write animation. Then click on OK. So when you click on OK, you will find this both file. So first write the animation for our left to right. So here you have to write translate and set the duration of 1500 means 1.5 second millisecond and then give its x delta to minus 50% and y delta to 0%. And then to add the fade animation, we have to give from alpha and to alpha. So from alpha is 0.1 and to alpha is 1.0 and give its duration to 1500. Now copy the same code and paste it in the right animation folder and just change this minus 50%. So here we had written 50% and here we have to write minus 50%. Okay, so after that we have to go through one gradient. So I am showing you right click on this drawable and click on new and then create one new drawable resource file and give its name to gradient as a background. So here we have created our gradient. So in gradient.xml we have to write this much code, that is gradient. So we had created one gradient for our background, that is gradient angle is equal to 90 degree. So we got that in horizontal and start color and end color is defined. Now to make the circle to our layout, like so when you see, you can see that this circle, So to create that circle, we have to again right click on drawable file, and then new drawable resource file, and then write background or whatever name you want, then change its root element to shape and click on OK. So when you click on OK, you will find this much code. So after, you have to write one attribute, that is shape, and give it to oval. So we will get circle and give it some color. So to give color, we had written solid, and if you want to add gradient, then you can add gradient like this. So first color is, start color is this, and end color is type of white color, and given its angle. So you will find that our background will be red color, but a red color was not perfect for our design, so I had make them that color to black. So again, I'm changing all the things and setting color to black by applying solid, and now we are going to design or add our layout design. So to edit the layout design, we are going to create or add background color to our constraint layout, that is here. You can see that our background color is here, which is drawable gradient. After we had set it the text view, so you can see that here is our 8A, means 100 tutorials. So to create splash screen, we had given its random name, and that is 8A, which means 100 tutorials. So given its width and height, and set its background to background from the drawable, and added one font family, and given its gravity to center, and set its color to white, and given it some size, and then made constraint like that. And then we had written our channel full name, Android Tutorials. If you had not subscribed this channel, then please make sure you subscribe this channel to learn more Android tutorials. You will find many more interesting videos. You can check out our previous series where we had created WebView app, wallpaper app in Android Studio. So now, beginning to this video. So here we had given the title, and you can see all the attribute that we had added to our title and text. Now to implement that in our main activity, so this part is remaining, so let's complete this part. So here we are going to write first animation, and then give the animation name, that is left anim and right anim. So this is animation for our splash screen. So after that, we are going to cast that animation. So casting our text view. So casting our text view. So first we have to create the variables for our text view. So create variable. So text view. And first text is logo, then title, and then our third text is text. So we have to cast them here. So logo is equal to find view by id r dot id dot logo. So you can see that we had casted one logo thing. Now we have to write title and change its id to title, and give its text to text. So here we had completed our casting part, and now to set the animations or make animation, we are going to write left anim animation for splash screen. So to make the animation, we have to write animation utils dot load animation, pass the context this as first parameter, and second parameter will be our animation. So ranim dot left animation, and then complete that code and press Ctrl D to duplicate them. So here we have duplicated them, and then right click right anim and give the animation name right animation. Now we have to set all the animations. So set animation methods. So here we have to set all the animations. So logo dot set animation, and first animation, whatever animation you have to write, that give them. You will know that left animation will come from the left part of the screen and right animation will come from right part of the screen. So as you want, design that as per your choice. So give its title dot set animation. You can do the same thing with your image view if you have image in your splash screen. So some people using logo as an image, but my logo is simple, so I use text view. So set animation to right anim, and then given the text dot set animation. So next animation is left anim. So here we had completed our animation part, but we will not redirect to our next activity that we want to do. So here first remove the extra code that is here. So this is not extra code, it will be used in this video only. So next we are going to create new handler. So this will handle our new intent. So post delay, and then write new of runnable. So this will implement one run void method. So in this method we are going to create our intent, and intent is equal to new intent, and pass the current activity, that is main activity dot this, and then to dashboard activity dot class. So here we had declared our intent. This will generate an error, so don't worry, we are going to resolve that error also. So start activity with intent and finish this activity. So by applying this finish, we are going to complete this activity. So this activity will not show when user press on back press method. So now to resolve this huge error, we have to write one constant here. So write splash screen timer. So this will again generate an error. So first close this and create one constant field in our main activity. And then here you have to write some seconds. So here I am writing 3000 milliseconds, means 3 seconds. For a 3 second splash screen will be shown. But now the problem is we will get the action bar and status bar. So to remove that both things, we are going to write one or two code. So that I am showing you now. So after this on create super method, we have to write get window dot set flags. So here we have to set flags of window manager dot layout params dot full screen, not brightness over full, but full screen. Then press comma and copy this whole code and again type them in here. So this will remove our status bar. And now to hide our action bar, so we have to write get support action bar dot hide. So this will hide our status bar. So this is the complete code of the splash screen in Android Studio with animation. If you want this code, then comment me below, I will upload the code link in the description. Now we have to run our application in our Android device. So let me show you what changes will occur. So you can see that we will get this splash screen, and we will redirect to our another activity, that is dashboard activity. If you had enjoyed our content, then please make sure you subscribe our channel, like and share this Android tutorials to watch more. So thanks for watching Android tutorials. Have a good day.